Authorities say that they were found in three different parts of the school. So that's what we know right now. Waiting for an update in a little bit. Thomas, back to you.
Again, they're going to be speaking to us coming up at the top of the hour. John Yang, thank you, John. I appreciate it. That's going to wrap things up for me this hour. Thanks for your time. I'll see you back here tomorrow at 11 a.m.